We have given mass of the sample and mass of the anhydrous salt is this. Calculate the value of the x. Okay, so first we have to calculate mass.